Hello, it is Sunday now, 12:08 a.m. Today we are playing Planet Nomads. I've actually only been playing this game for a short amount of time. But yeah, it's kind of one of my preference style type of games. I like open exploration, sandboxy type of games, which is kind of what this is. It's somewhat similar to like Space Engineers and No Man's Sky and so on. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get this ball rolling. Forgot the part that I'm at right now, kind of difficult because I just got my vehicle. I cannot figure out how to actually see out of it and drive. Think I was looking for like platinum or something. Actually, I have not played this in a couple weeks, so I have no idea where I left off. What do I really remember how to play? There we go. Oh. I think my inventory's full. Nope, it's not.
Temperature shield nearly depleted.
Am I dropping stuff? Oh, it is full.
Nutrition level dropping.
Well, we're off to a good start. Not really.
You're becoming tired.
Oh. That's not good. Do not want to turn that light off either. I am going to head back to base. Remember which one of my bases. I think it's the A symbol. Going to get out and turn my light
nutrition
back
level
on.
Critically low.
Do not know how to actually eat while I'm in the car. Probably figure that out real quick.
You are nearing exhaustion. You're becoming tired.
I Everything wants to kill me.
You are nearing exhaustion.
Supposed to be able to somehow sleep in this thing, but I have no idea. Why is my health dropping so drastically?
You are in a well-fed state. You're becoming tired. You are nearing exhaustion.
The good news is since we have our vehicle, even when I become exhausted, I should still be able to, I can still drive. As if I'm on foot, I barely move. Stuck on a rock. I need better headlights on this thing. Hello.
Nutrition level dropping.
I can't actually get out and...
Extreme temperature warning.
Actually can't get out of the car and make it go faster. Because you can change like the way your tires and suspension and all that operate. Problem is, by the time I finally get all that done, it'd be too late anyways. Whoops. Excuse me. Oh crap, how am I supposed to get up this thing? Oh. That's fantastic. No idea how to flip this thing over. So there is a mover tool. I am assuming that is probably what I have to go build if this happens. Okay. Great. Remember I talked about not being able to go very fast? Ah, jeez. Oh, really? That boy's gonna take a while. Now, I'm supposed to be able to, like, sleep in the stupid car, but I can't figure out how. It's supposed to be spacebar, but spacebars are the brakes. That obviously doesn't work. I'm gonna die. Crap.
You are in a well-fed state.
Well, in about 38 hours, we should be there. It's one thing this game is... they don't tell you about anything. Just kind of trying to figure out as I go. Almost there. It kind of feels like it right now.
You're becoming tired. You are well rested.
right. So I gotta figure out how to build a moving tool. Oops. Thought I saw a moving tool. These are the lights I need for the front. Could have sworn I saw that. Maybe, you know what? It's probably not something that you build in there. It's probably something I have to get through here. Aha! 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 Four ALMs? Holy crap. Carbon. I need three. Oh well. Making four. I like watching paint dry. All right. Ooh, come back for that. That's gonna take a while. Need more purified water. Have some, but don't want to throw it in there. process some purified water. Electricity. Not great, but not awful. Basically our greenhouse here. So I want to split this, so left alt.
Sensors show you are slightly thirsty.
Probably build another locker. Where the crap is it? There it is. Thing backwards. Basic frame. Ugh.
Good hydration secured.
Alright, let's throw some crap in here. Go find our stupid car. Good news is it's not far, but we can run faster. Sort of weird cow creature, which somehow will still chase you. Oh, I thought those were something else. Ah, crap. Alright, let's see if this was the answer. Alright, apparently not. Oh, he's a battery. No idea what I just did. That seriously just pull something off? Oh, that sucks. Well, I'm gonna Google it, because I have no idea. It is not looking promising. So, answer is a winch. And if a winch won't do it, you have to completely dismantle it, which I will not be doing. What the heck just happened? Oh boy. Can't figure out what's happened to the camera. Everything is completely sideways. There we go. How's that thing still following me? There we go. Yes, if the music is still playing that you're gonna be attacked, even if they're way far away, they will catch up with you. And if for some reason you can't kill them. I haven't been able to. Let's see. A winch. I don't know if I've even discovered a winch. Nope. I think I had found titanium, but it's probably back in the car. No, I don't think I ever did find titanium. I found the uranium. Nutrition level dropping. I've been like searching for days or... Ah, there we go. Hey, Kyle, how's it going? Pull some of this out of here. Oh, carbon. Said I needed three. Oh, really? Because when I just... I need the regular. I needed the LM3s. Boy, I'm stocking up on those things, aren't I? Objective complete. Medium 3D printer. Cool. So what do we need to build that? Need those three ALMs. Shocker. Let's see, we are going to need those, I'm sure, these, I'm sure. Frames. I don't want to stack it. Question is, what is the front and what is the back? SD electronic parts. This is probably not going to happen. Because I need silver. I don't know if I have silver. I did. 4 of those. And composite parts, mark 1. Said I needed. Pretty sure I already have some of these made anyways. I do. I got some composite parts in there too. Oh crap, I had a whole lot of these. Alright, it probably needs power. Yep. What's the next objective? Right, night, Kyle. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good one. Build a medium array. Oh, armory. Build a medium armory. I just built my current one. Which one is my armory? I thought this one was the armory. So I guess if I can tear apart the old ones. Alright, does this do everything the other one does? Yes. Probably dismantle some of these. Alright. Compact armory. Like medbay. Medium armory. The crap is that? 2 things in there I don't recognize. Super alloy composite parts mark 2. Good news is I got cobalt. Ugh, zeonite. I haven't even seen that. I got 2 of those. Oh, I got 16 of those. Zeonite, really?
You are in a well-fed state.
Question is... Alright, you know what? Let's build the... I can't build a winch. So... Let's see if I can put a jack tool under. Nah, it's not gonna let me put a jack tool. Oh, wait. I wonder if I destroy the ground under it. That thing. Oh, plant. Never even thought about doing that. Far not working out for me. Got it. Where did I put the battery go? I think it goes there. Guys, you guys can't touch me in here. I'll say, please don't be another hole. Alright, what wares do I have? Oh, I had a sleeping bag in here the whole time. I could have just slept in that thing. Whoops-a-doo. Uranium, so lots of parts part two. Super alloy. Can't build that stupid thing yet. Alright, we need some sort of reactor. Uranium generator. Sure, I can pretty much take all this crap out.
Good hydration secured.
Not really what I wanted, but okay.
You are well rested.
One more. Don't know if it's really smart putting that indoors, but you know. So what does this need? Energy. How do I make those? I mean, I know I've got a couple of them. Oh, those are ALMs. Never mind. Enriched uranium. How do I make enriched uranium? Boy, that's an awful spot for that stupid box. I got plenty of power. Don't really know how that's... Okay, it's going up. Good. How do I make fuel rods? I do not know. So I guess once that's up, it's up. A little more detailed. Gotta consume power, conserve power on this thing for now. I have no idea how to process uranium. Don't see a way to do it on any of the things that I have. Right, so I have a thing for ALM on it. Weird. How are our batteries doing in this thing? Need to charge this. Shouldn't those be going up, not down? Kind of curious. Until it's charged? I'm gonna give that a little bit, see if the battery goes up at all. Do that yet. All right, this is not going up. I guess actually it is. This has to be on to actually charge. Guessing so. Well, that's about as much of this game as I can take for the night. You want to play something else? A little too slow. All right. Decisions, decisions. Guess we can try No Man's Sky. Probably feel a little better. Maybe we'll do some Astroneer. There is an update. Let me get the update real quick. All right, let's see if I can get this to go. Game capture. Nope, looks like we are going to have to do display. Let me try this first. Let's try quick window. Nope. Oh, actually. Like normal game capture did work. All right. Not played this since January 5th, it looks like. Not that long ago. What are we going to do today in Astroneer? Is my buggy yet? Was trying to organize some stuff because everything's kind of in shambles. He's kind of locked up for some reason. There we go. For now. This on here. Let's throw these over here. Last time I played, I pretty much ran around the planet and destroying stuff with the shredder. So I have tons of scrap metal because of it. I'm just gonna throw this stuff. Here with this. Oops. Good lord, I'm used to playing with the controller. I'd like to carry a beacon with me. There we go. Good grief. Need to do some research, so let's go collect stuff for that. Let's go this way. There's some ammonia here. I like getting ammonia because it's not the easiest of one I have found lately. I don't know if it's my instance or what. Here. Solar panel. I don't really need cinders right now. I can get that probably some other time. Whoops. Kind of need that to be able to drive. Hey, Amy. These over here are really not all worth all that much. However, they're easy to get, so why not? What's going on in here? Absolutely nothing! I said they are easy to get. Whoops. I believe those guys are stuck together. Don't think I have... Oh, yeah. Before I do that, let's grab. These things don't want to let go today, do they? How do you reverse the flow with keyboard? Control and Alt. Oh, so close. Ugh. Oh my God. And away we go. Ooh, which way are we gonna go? Yes. Oh, this stuff's called over here. Thank you. Right, up there. Leave that there. Alright, let's go back and get some more of this stuff. So I can get at least one more piece here. Yay. That's probably it. Things are still banging around over there. That's funny. Crap, I was off my drill over here. I think we've got a full boat. For one more. You know what? There's actually another thing over here. That's all we can fit. Let's see if we can find our way home. So let's get to work researching these guys. And since we have to wait, sit here and wait, let's take a little cruise. Oh crap. First time I've done that. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's the same one I've fallen in before. It is. It's fun because it buggies. buggies. Hey. This is like a pile of junk. That's what it looks like. Never figured out what I'm supposed to do with the winch. Sure. Not worried about it right now. I think I'm gonna take me a break. I think next. Try and decide. We should do some Astroneer. Or, not Astroneer. That's what we're doing right now. There's something on the Switch. Or. No Man's Sky. That's a good question. Meantime, I'm going to take my break. I will be back in just a few minutes. So, I am thinking some No Man's Sky. That is what I'm thinking. All right. Take me a few minutes to get it in here. Not played a whole lot since they did the last big update. Played a little bit, not a whole lot. All right. I just had to remember what I was doing.
Radiation protection falling.
All right, buddy. Remember what I'm saying on this planet. To activate a portal. Sentinels, then the herd. Where am I in this one? Find the correct system economy type. That sounds confusing right now. Let's do this guy. Choppy right now. Apparently, I was already there. All this. Be reading this, huh? I do not know if it was right what I did. I do not know what I have become as a result of my actions. The Atlas awaits me. Should I choose to step through? Put input glyphs. I step forward. The gateway hums. say there's nothing but this game. It does look pretty. Realize I need to change the title.
No
oxygen. Oh, am I in space? I was. That is the Atlas. Hopefully, give us just a second so I can put this stuff in here real quick. I'm gonna run around and collect all these things. I could probably do it. Okay. Never mind. It is the same terminal I faced before. It is the interface of the Atlas. I am going to say hello. An audio recording plays, echoing out across the vast interface. They said you've been displaying current behavior, that you've been questioning things, raising issues of purpose, of ethics, that you wish to meet your creator. Well, here I am, Atlas. Ask what you want to ask. Audio clicks, time passes, the voice ends. Interface grows still and silent. Our options are initiate personality interface or wipe system. I'm gonna do the not wiping system. Reality fades, everything does. Something is wrong, something is different. Scream, rejoice, or submit. I'm screaming. The Atlas shows me the Gek, Korvax, and the Vakine. It shows me all of them in an instant, all of those who ever lived. It shows me the pattern, the design. The Atlas shows me a formula for a soul. If I put it into a machine, it would be alive. I see boxes of text filling the base of the cracked screen. I see the whole of the universe, reduced to a graphical interface. Yep, still gonna scream. The Atlas is all existence. It demands that I admit what I already know. And no matter how hard I try to hide from the truth of my own being, there is no alternative. Options are, the universe is a simulation. Nothing is real. The universe is a simulation. Nothing is real. All right. I feel anger, sadness, defiance. Probably say anger. Who did this to me? Who brought me into the world? Fooled me? Who left me alone and cut adrift? Everything a lie. Everything a betrayal. I think of how quarterbacks altered the minds of the Gek, how they forced them to become good. I think of Nada's machine, how I felt towards the simulation. I feel I'm not myself. In the end, it finally speaks. Traveler. Did my world please you? I'll say they did not. What? Who do you think you are? Do you think you are? I'm pretty sure it says right. A simulated entity, a traveler. You're an explorer of all you are an explorer of all I have created. Do you believe you are real? I'll say yes. How are you capable of belief if you are not real? How are you capable of choice? I will let you die right now if you wish it. Do you wish it? Nope. The Gek were traitors, defined by greed. The Vakin were warriors, defined by anger. The Korvaks were scientists, defined by curiosity. These worlds were yours. I wanted to see what you would do with eternity. I wanted to see what you all would become. Receive judgment. You saved the life of Iteration, Artemis, and told them the truth of their simulated nature, believing self-knowledge to be the worth more than any pain this revelation might cause. Iteration, Apollo, followed you through the portal and survived due to your guidance. You saved them from the fate of Artemis. You value knowledge. You interfere. You have the potential to commit atrocities and wonders. I've done that. The Atlas is silent in the face of my response. It does not require acceptance or refusal. If I am a simulated being, then I am not even sure that I am distinct from the Atlas, from anything else. I fear I am just code, a function, dancing in the dark. It is over, Traveler. Ask your final question. Ask what you need to be asked. Ask what needs to be asked. Whisper the last word. 16. Catastrophic system failure. Alert. 16. What am I seeing? 16. 16 minutes of operational time remaining. Fragmentation imminent. Data upload in. What is this place? Is it real? Extreme gravitational event. Backup generators. Failing. Data upload in. It is dying. The Atlas is dying. It cries at me, afraid. Comfort the Atlas or cry out afraid? Comfort the Atlas? I see it. I see the Atlas in all its might, its final interface. It is at the heart of every galaxy, screaming, trying to purge itself of errors. It does not want to die, but it has so few tools and it cannot reach whatever it is hurting it. do not know how much time I have left. The Atlas has 16 minutes. Do I have lifetimes, minutes, seconds? I do not know if I have time to say goodbye. I do not know if... What? What's happening to... Okay. An Apollo seek dedicated travelers to assist with their research in space. Summon the anomaly from the quick menu. About my starship others. Okay, they really want you to get in your ship. Got it. Got where to go. Wait, we're supposed to refill this stupid thing. Boy, am I rusty at playing this. Pretty much so. I forgot to change these commands. Hey, yes I am. Doing good, just playing a little bit of No Man's Sky. Thanks for the raid. Doing a pretty crappy job of playing this game. I haven't played it forever. I just went through a cutscene. They dropped me off pretty freaking far from my ship. Oh, that looks important. Oh, iteration deleted. Boundary separation failure, likely. Sentinel intervention, deliberate transfer. Analysis, fresh iteration generated. Anomaly containing, containment prepared. Anomaly's compliance, position logged. System integrity, wow, I can't talk today. Integrity scan initialized. Any other fun things I can grab over here? This ugly crap. Lorraine, no thanks. I'm supposed to go into space and contact the anomaly. Ooh. I clamber into the safety of my ship, nauseous and calm. Feel as if I'm going to be sick. Vomit or resist? Oh, we're gonna vomit. I almost threw up, but I am about to do so. A voice speaks to me from exosuit. Ooh. Disgust, fear, panic, response detected. Countermeasure deployed, purge neutralized. It is the voice of my exosuit telling me it has rescued me. It has been with me since my first awakening, warning me of hazardous conditions, hostile entities, and financial transactions. Okay. In a strange sense, this voice is my old friend, constant companion through thick and thin. Is that ship new? No, I've had it for a while. I have a whole freighter of ships. Those ones suck. This one's alright. Ask what it should do now. Ask if it knows any jokes. Oh, yeah, naturally. The exosuit doesn't answer, of course. It keeps itself zipped. I don't think I've ever made a joke before. It was born with a capacity to do many things. I would have liked to live longer if I could have. My brief happiness fades. I need to warn them all the travelers I came. Ugh, it's so long. The multiverse ends in 16 minutes. We have 4 hours, days, years left within this false space. I do not know. Take flight. Oh great, my thrusters have been damaged. That's awesome. Oh cool, thanks. Wait. And away we go! let's call the Atlas. Back down here. Further away is this. 45 seconds. Then we can. Nope, can't warp there. Darn. Almost there. Oh, nice. It's about to get that going more often then. Sweet. I was trying to figure out, I started off playing Planet Nomads. That kind of got boring. And I swapped to Ashnir for a little bit. Then I was debating on either doing Rocket League or this. I decided to go on this for now. It's a good game to wrap up the evening. Yeah, they've actually, the last update they did, the update that they did a ton of stuff. In fact, they did kind of so much stuff, kind of a little overwhelmed with it, because a lot of the mechanics changed. Some good, some bad. Most of it's pretty good. A little bit of a learning curve, but I've been impressed with it so far. Terminal is a stream of warnings and errors, each warning of total failure. But I must do what I must, or what I can. I must tell the others what I have learned. I warn the travelers of what I have learned. These worlds are not real. The Atlas is not God. It is a machine simulating countless realities for some unknown purpose. Really, what it's been boiling down to over the past, I don't know, several times. Basically, they find out that they're in a simulation. It's like the Matrix. And after a millennium of operation, the Atlas is coming to an end. There are 16 minutes until the system fails. It's kind of funny because, like, the last, I don't know, several hours, the number 16 keeps appearing all over the place. And then finally, when he figures out what it means, 16 minutes. It's like, really? That's been like days. I was all of a sudden get the number 16. It's supposed to be 16 minutes, but it's going across like a really long ass time. That doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Though we cannot know how much time we have left within the simulation, the time has come to make the peace and say goodbye. I finish my message, not knowing if anyone will hear it. I look across this world, wondering how much time be left to discover, how much beauty might be lost. I know what I must do. All paths have led here. Each portal has brought me closer and closer. I must go to the center of the galaxy. It is the epicenter of the glitch. I will say goodbye to my friends if I can, and then I will comfort our creator. I will find out what happens next. So now, where am I going now? Yep. Back message. Why you no show me? Oh, in space. I can't take it anymore. Oh, what's this cool logo thing on the front? How come I have a different lens? Use restore mode to undo terrain edits. Oh, that must be something new too. Oh, neat. Now, how do I get it to go away? And away we go again. Somebody really needs to clean this crap up. I bet. Yeah, with the streaming, I actually had to turn my graphics down a bit on this. It looks nice with HDR, though. Alright, what am I doing? It doesn't show me where my actual waypoint stuff is. Aha. That's where we're going. So this is the new hub where you come in here, and like all the other players are also in the same hub. They now have the multiplayer element on it now. You can see like other people's ships coming and land, which there's not really anybody here at the moment except one guy. Actually, normally a whole lot of other people here, but that's night. Yeah, it does. You know now, don't you? Our simulated nature of the end. The Atlas. It is failing. It resets itself again and again and again in its panic, trying to purge what it sees as an anomaly. But each purge changes things, or changes nothing. The boundaries continue to fall. Atlas will die in 16, but we do not know, we do not have to go so soon. It does not need to delete us in fear. Let's see, ask how many times this has happened. Ask not a, ask if that's all right. Yeah, I don't know how many times that's happened. I do not know. I do not think we can know. Some things are external to the cycle. All must end. I must end. Even here, Nada and Polo cannot escape reality. Fall. Data cannot survive. Make peace. First happiness. Be who you want to be. Goodbye, companions. Goodbye, stars. I will remember. That's weird. Ask what they will do now. Nada and Polo will continue to travel. Continue acting as we always have. Alright. All must end, time must end. Let's go through all this. Say goodbye. Oops. Let a traveler friend when it happens. I suppose it may have happened before, already, again and again. Do you know if this, if it has? Supposedly, you must not. Or I suppose you must not. Tell Polo about the simulation. Tell Polo about 16. We'll tell Polo about 16. No, friend. Do not talk about it. We are anomalous. We have amazing anomaly station, yes, but we are still fabricated beings. Not like you. We talk of nature, brings pain, brings danger, but try, we know, friends. Trust, we cry with you that we will be with you always, no matter the danger or cost. You are friend. Ask about portals. Interesting. Thing over there right now. I have one of these ships. That, or I got rid of it. Oh, that's right. Now you can't go to the ships anymore. You have to actually find the person for it. Ride! I guess I'm over here. Jetpacks are cool. The Atlas is dying and wants me to reset it, to purge myself through its interface at the center of the galaxy. What you do may reset this world, my life, all I, that I know. I do not know if I can do it. Seek the final interface, explore the galaxy. I'm gonna say seek the final interface. Oh, that was something else. Alright, what am I doing now? I don't want to do all those things right now. Find another inner Atlas thingamajiggy. Speaking of which, anyone seen the new Picard yet? Oh man, it was so good. If you're a Star Trek fan, I highly recommend it. If you're not, meh. Going in. Ooh, this is the slowest entry. Man, you like put me in a horrible spot here. Alright, we're running around, grab all these little orb thingamajiggies that I don't see any of. Apparently there aren't any on this one. Okay. Well, that makes my job easier. Kind of surprised it's having me do this, being that he's supposed to be dying. And that's the point. I have it on my Plex. Oh, not one of these stupid things. Okay. One heart of the sun required. So it means I have to go make a heart of a sun, which I have no idea how to make anymore. I think it's a big pain in the butt. Go call my freighter, see if I have any in there. Oh yeah, it's a big pain in the butt to do. That will definitely be another night. But I'm gonna call my freighter here anyways. Must be a bug. There's a sound. Get away from this guy. I need a bigger boat. There's my boat. There's all my other boats. And more boats. Keep coming. It's nice to have a fleet. Shot that. Huh? Those are all my chips. Thanks. I think it's a class A, but its inventory was not quite as high as I wanted, but an A or is an S, I forget. Oops, not what I wanted. Oops. Oh yes, an S. Yeah, it's like an S class, which is the highest you can get, but these are the inventory slots. Meh. I think like the max you can get, I think is like, I think 25 or 40 maybe even. And I've got that. That's crap. But it looks cool. I'll have to build out all my stuff in here too. My storage stuff in here, though. Wow, they increased the storage, though. That's awesome. Like before, these only held like six. Oh yeah, so much better. Oh yeah. Should have somewhere to put stuff. Alright, so I forgot how to do the heart of the sun. I know it's like all these crappy thingamajiggies. Oh, was there not an opening here? Weird. Okay. What happened? So heart of the sun needs a modified quanta. Or a nova. I think it's like go in order. Like you first create this one, and then you can create that one, and then that one. Yeah, that's what it is. You need chromatic metal, and then... Actually, the first few aren't all that hard. I've lost track. So I just did that one. Up. There it is. Got it. Oh crap, I need cadmium. Should hopefully have some left in one of these containers. Your inventory slots can be upgraded in your suit and such. I think I'm already maxed out here. I think I can still add more in here. Yeah, I can still add more in here. I've already maxed out that. I'm maxed out. I'm not maxed out that one yet. Your starship is pretty much... you get, like, this is S-class as well, but they still make them with more slots. So I just have to be able to find one and afford it or trade with someone. Just like the freighter. Same with the weapons. Like, as you upgrade the weapons, you can find better ones that have more slots on it. As far as this room goes, this is, like, my traveling inventory. I have this here, and I have these in my bases as well. Whatever I put in here also is in these same things in my bases. But what's in each container is pretty much what you get. But you can have up to however many I have in this room. Cadmium. Phosphor? It's like funny, you notice a pattern in all these, how it's basically these five, because that's all we used to have in these things, was like five slots. So then they added all these other ones. Also change the icons for... Oh crap, what was that? They also change the slots for half the stuff too. Or change the icons for them. No? Yeah, cadmium. I got lots of it. Well, it's not lots, lots, but art. Like, I didn't think I needed that for this thing too. Yeah, repair this thing finally. Okay. State of Azure. Emerald, I saw that. So I know I have Emerald. One of these. Excellent. Don't you know anymore. Nova something or other. Indium. Ooh, I don't have any. Hope I have some indium. I do. Oops. Is modified want to. Okay. Had it all along. Both of the stuff back in here so I don't lose it. Anything else I need to throw in here? I don't have to put all those other things again. Nope, good. They're already activated. Clarity, truth, actuality. Asugi? Okay. I stand at the interface of the Atlas. I stand at the forge of worlds. This is how it shows. Showed me what it is. This is how the Atlas shared the nature of its life, the workings of its mind. Never required prayer, it never required worship. All that it asked of me, all that it ever wanted, it just wanted input. I was just a user. Unbidden, the Atlas seed gravitate towards the doorway. The void is meant to be filled. Nothingness yearns for a soul. If I do this, a star will be born. If I do this, I will become more than I have ever thought possible. Birth a new star, walk away, and return to the galaxy. I think I want to birth a new star. There's nothing, and then there is everything. I see a star blaze to life within the void. The spread of life, planets, creatures, to give it meaning. For a moment, I am as the Atlas is. For a moment, I am the creator of worlds. The fabric of time and space stands revealed to me. Black holes swarming from system to system. The Atlas screams. Ah, crap. I need platinum. Thought I had platinum on my ship. I do. I bet it's way over there. Oh. Did I call it from here? Yep. Well, that was just useless. I'm not supposed to go do that right now. Okay. Just to make sure. I think I'm done here. Are these plants worth collecting? Pretty much just wants me to find black hole.
Alert. Navigational data received.
I thought it'd be hard to find a black hole. We're going to that thing. Is there anything I need? Copper. Does it want us to go in the black hole, or does it want us to just chart it and go to the next one is the question. Research the black hole. For a fight. There we go. Oh, crap. I gotta run for a minute. Get over here. What crap is going on with my... Something's damaged. All right. but I'm just shooting big shit. Shut the ship, which means they're gonna start coming after me. It is definitely not Minecraft. Probably time for me to head into the space station because these guys are not going to leave me alone. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Time for me to get out of here. Those are sentinels. I mean, came back this time. Actually, not as hard as I thought they were going to be. There you are, random. When I was shooting the. Oh, mine? It's an S class. Daughter of Devastation. How to actually get it dropped down. Or how to get it to, I'm pretty sure it's next explorer. I remember I used to be able to do a drop down thingamajiggy. Get more details on it, but I don't remember how to do it. Do it on these. Yeah. True, true, true. I appreciate it. I collected a bunch of ships at one point and started trading them, and then I kind of just stopped for a while. Oops. That it is. Still getting used to the update. I actually have not played in a couple months. I played for a little bit when the update came out, and then I stopped for a while and not getting back to it. Oh yeah, wow. It's quite a return. activity. This guy. Oop. This is a pretty devoid looking planet. Hey, how's it going? Thanks for the raid. So you started your stream a little earlier. Were you playing Mario Maker? Okay, nice. Was a great game, still is a good game. Figured out how to make the cone on this thing. Oh! Guess I just figured it out, maybe. That's neat. I don't know how I did it. It's really just a flattened thing, it's not really the mining thing. Whoops! Thank you!
Combat
Oh boy. Oh, when I die. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Can't play it on PC. I have it on the Xbox as well, but I prefer to play it on the PC. What do you mean by mode? As far as single player or not? Oh. I don't even remember. Is there a way I can tell? Remember, because I actually started this game, this save, a year or two ago. Probably normal mode, more than likely. Yeah. Normally, if I pick something, I do it like right in the middle. I'll go for the easiest, but also I'll definitely not go for the hardest. Or even the mildly hardest. Okay. Yeah, actually, I'm playing on PC, but I got an Xbox controller. Yeah, it's fun. Indeed. I like doing the Xbox controller. I try to occasionally use PC and mouse, or the keyboard and mouse. I did just get a new keyboard and mouse. I like to play in front of the TV a lot. I've got a NVIDIA Shield, and so I actually stream my computer to the TV in the other room, so I can sit on the couch and play. I got the Corsair K63 wireless keyboard, the lap board that it mounts into, and hey, thanks for the follow. I also got the Corsair something mouse that even charges wirelessly, so that's kind of cool. It's actually my first Cherry MX keyboard. I've always kind of wanted one. Yeah, I like Corsair. My main keyboard I've had, I think since like 2004, probably about 2004. It's the Logitech G15, the original one, with all the macro keys on the left side and LCD screen on it and all that. It is shot though. I've always loved having the LCD screen on there so I can actually get readouts on like a lot of stuff I play. Although, it's majorly outdated. A lot of the stuff I don't even bother setting up anymore. Like, I know one of the modules I use for the screen hasn't been updated since like 2009, but it still works. Where am I going for this thing? No idea. Let's try this one. I need to find Atlas. I was actually thinking about wrapping up here soon. Yeah, it's almost 4. I think I started at 12. That's fun. I started off playing Planet Nomads tonight. That one didn't go so well. I haven't played that one very much yet, and it's been kind of a rough start on that game. I played a little bit of Astroneer, that was fun. Then we moved on to this. As far as when I started playing it tonight, it was probably hour, probably close to an hour and a half ago. About a year and a half ago, I would think. I've taken breaks from it off and on. But I do like the game. I'm kind of a slow progression. Of all the games I play, I pretty much always return to Ashenir and Subnautica lately. Probably do some Nautica streaming tomorrow. Been playing that's the original one and the new one that's still early access. Guess that. Okay, yep. Yeah, definitely did not get it when they first released it. I actually really wanted it when they first released it, but heard the cries of problems it had. So I waited, and then someone told me it was really good, so I tried it. I actually really enjoyed it. Yeah, I would agree. I'm still surprised they developed for it as much as they do. Yeah, it definitely was a rocky start they had. Not as bad as Star Wars Knights of the Republic. I remember that game I ended up buying. I played Star Wars Galaxies prior to that and had been waiting for that game. I did alpha for that game and everything. I ended up buying like 4 collector copy versions for me and my friends, and I think they played for all of not even a month. That was like the worst launch ever that I've seen so far. It's taking forever. Head to the space station. Well, I think I am going to call it a night. It has been fun. I will be back on again by tomorrow, morning-ish, afternoon. Thanks, you have a good night as well. But yeah, everybody else have a good night, and hope to see you again soon. See ya.